Gentlemen, gentlemen, welcome back to the final installment of Amnesia, the Bunker. We are done after today, because today we are going to get the detonator key, and we're gonna get the fuck out of here. Hopefully we can find some secrets. And side objective, once we get the maintenance hatch open, if we can find a way to... If we can find a way to, we're gonna free the prisoner. We're gonna free the German prisoner. You see, I actually just watched the movie All Quiet on the Western Front, so I'm actually very sympathetic to Germans right now, so take that how you will. So we have 3 band-aids, gas grenade, an empty bottle, and a stick and whatnot. Okay, actually, can I combine with this to create, what is this? Torch! When other methods are unavailable, a simple torch can light the darkness and be swung to scare off small scavengers. Scavengers? Fucking, you know, small predators and whatnot. Alright, perfect. So, let's get the fuck to maintenance. Foreman Stafford. Note to a dear friend. Lamhert? Oh, this was from Lamhert. Lamhert's Journal, Part 1.
11th of July, 1916. Dusk. I sit now at the bedside of my dear friend, Uncle Klimmel. The doctor has left, but I remain. I feel I must record the extraordinary twists of fate and fortune that have led me to be here. Breathing. Alive. Strong and well. While Henri lies unconscious, fighting for his life. It starts days ago, on a night patrol. I fell into some kind of pit. I was injured, unable to move, unable to escape. By all rights, it should have been my tomb. I cried for help, screamed myself hoarse. The effort left me parched, exhausted, and still alone. As the next night fell, as I cried what might have been my last cry for help, I could see the stars high, high above, beautiful, indifferent. And then Clement's face appeared at the top of the pit. He lowered himself to me, found a trickle of spring water there, and had me drink from it. It was cool and crisp, with a strange, sweet taste. Never has water felt more nourishing than that, administered by a dear friend's hand. I was saved. But of course, that is not the last twist fate's blade would stab into my back. 11th of July, 1916. Night. Later now, I continue my tale. As Clement carried me across no man's land, fate struck again. A German outpost spotted us. Gunfire. Explosions. Desperation. And as the air cleared, I pulled myself to my feet and saw that Henri was wounded. Blood pouring from his head, his eyes glassy. He was fading. I do not know where I found the strength to carry him, but carry him I did, all the way back to our bunker. 12th July, 1916, morning. Woke this morning and realized that a toy I purchased for my son is gone. I promised him I'd bring him something home from the front, so I brought him a stuffed rabbit from a local shop. A rabbit because he thinks he's so fast. It must have fallen from my pack when I fell into the crater. The thought of that stuffed rabbit lying in that crater, rain and weather matting its fur, unloved, forgotten, totally alone, lost forever. It fills me with profound hopelessness. 12th July 1916, afternoon. Spoke to the doctor. He told me Henri woke in the night and had no recollection of the events in the cradle. Indeed, he seemed even confused as to where he was. Aside from this disturbing news, I'm feeling rather good, stronger and stronger, as if the whole ordeal has filled both my body and soul with new purpose.
Hello? Is that a way out? If I get jump scared here, I'm actually gonna die. No, this is a bunker. This is the top of the bunker. Shit! Stafford. Memory list. Retrieve the foreman's dog tag. Is there anything in here? I thought this was a fucking way out for a minute. Jesus Christ, okay. So the grenade was the play. Sergeant Chainyard, I saw its face. When it took Timberland, I saw its face. As it tore into him, it looked right at me. I think maybe I knew who it was. What the hell is it? med kit, not the band-aid, but whatever. I'm dead. Look, I'm dead. Watch, he's gonna charge me. Oh my god, man. All my fucking progress, dude. All my fucking progress. Oh my fucking god. We could go do all this shit now, for fuck's sake. Okay. So I fucking died. And I'm still pissed. Okay. Now, I took a breather. Okay. Now, I took a breather, decompressed, and I'm ready to get back at it. Heal up. Come on, let me in! Oh, it's right behind me, I'm dead. Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my fucking god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my fucking god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm back from my momentary breather. I just went fucking got up, like stretched a little, did some breathing exercises, and turned on the light in my bedroom. But, yeah. So, let's see. I think it's bull that he can come into this room now. Okay. Let's see. Codes. We'll do 7872 garden. Seven, eight, seven, fuck is this? What was that? What did I just pick up? Lighter? Cast a dim light can be used to set fires! Okay, alright, okay, alright. That's great. What was that earlier, bro? Come on. Alright. One, okay, so Stafford is 1767. Wrench. 1767. And D. Barden, 5485. Hell, he has got some ammo. And he has some ammo and a fucking. What's it called? A thing. Okay, great. Now, I did notice something. This wrench, this is a hex wrench, okay? What's the only other thing that we've seen in this game that uses fucking hex bolts? The fucking covers on vents. Like the cover on the vent that was in the prison. So we've gotta go back to the prison. Long story short, we're gonna go back to the prison. Do that right now. Actually, wait. Just in case. Just in case. Wait, no. Yep, this is the prison. I was going the right way. Okay. There's also a grate in the soldiers' quarters. I remember that. Shit, okay. If we die here, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Shit! Oh my god, that was actually scary. That actually scared the fuck out of me, dude. Okay. Now call me fucking Dutch Vanderland, because I've got a plan. I thought he was gonna come out of the one over there, so I was trying to gas him before he did. That there's one of those. Make our way to maintenance. We're gonna die. God, my God. Okay. Okay. Our rodent bunkmates aren't so bad. Just don't interrupt their meals, and don't bleed, they'll leave you alone. my fucking... up the gun, and then we have to use the pistol bullet to blow our way into. The plan is to use the pistol bullet to blow our way into, is to, like, open up the little thing that's down there. Stafford. Hey, have you noticed how the rats... Stafford. Have you noticed how the rats have changed down here lately? Ever since they opened up those tunnels, I swear, the rats have gotten uglier. Like they're disfigured or something, and they're definitely more aggressive. Tell me I'm not going crazy. Oh, that's the note to the friend. Fucking animals, back. Back into your fucking holes. Animals back. Oh my God, we did it. We did it, man. Fuck. We are so good at this shit, man. Fuck. We are so good at it. We get a save down here? No way.
What the fuck?
Pickaxes. There it is, the detonator handle. That's what we'll use to get the fuck out of here. Fuck, hello? Alright, you wanna fucking test me, bitch? You wanna test me? Come on, motherfucker, let's roll. I'll blow your fucking head off. They call me John Marston, motherfucker. You don't know who you're fucking with. Come on, you little shitter. Come on, fucker, come out. Quit being a little fucking pussy and come out and fight me, bitch, so I can knock your ass out. 1-2 punch, pussy, 1-2 punch. Call me Brother Podge, bitch. Yeah, it is, bitch. For you. Come on, motherfucker.
Yeah. Let me show you what I have seen.
Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, motherfucker. Shotgun. 12 gauge pump action. Capable of holding 6 rounds. 1 in the chamber for close quarters combat in the trenches. Up. Right trigger up. That's my fucking hotkey for this bitch. Come on, motherfucker. Something is really wrong with these fucking tunnels, dude. That's it. The detonator handle. Powerful. Strutting through this bitch with a shotty. I say as I sprint to the safe room. I will get out of this fucking hell. 'Cause happiness is worth fighting for. What the fuck? Oh my god. The pit of hell. Try me, fucker. I'll blow your head off, dude. I'm not playing around anymore, dude. Come on, bitch. Come at me, motherfucker. I'll blow your head off. Come on, bitch. Come on, fucker. Come at me, bitch. Come on, fucker. Stand the fuck down, pussy-ass fucker. Stand the fuck down, pussy-ass fucker. Stand the fuck down, pussy-ass fucker. Something. Hey, that little bitch. That little bitch. Fuck it, we load and last save. god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Beastmaster sent the beast back screaming into the darkness where he fucking belongs, my guy. Let's get the fuck out of here. What? Hello? Fuck all that shit. We're gone. Get me back. Shit. We're out. Oh, this is terrible. That's it, we're done. Scarper. Escape the bunker, yeah, man. Napoo. Finish the game. Oh my god. Damn. Hold escape? Yeah, sure. Jesus H. Christ. Lord have mercy. Game statistics. Give difficulty mode normal. Time played 8 hours. Longest time between saves 2 hours. Time save 38. Number of deaths 20. Rats killed 10. Bullets fired 17. Shotgun shells fired 2. Grenades thrown 7. Gas grenades thrown 3. Petrol bombs. Flares thrown. Health items used. Generator refills, blackouts, traps triggered, corpses burnt, fire started, doors destroyed, time spotted by stalker, 17, items crafted, stalker bullet hit count 5, rats scared by torch 14. Congratulations on finishing your first playthrough of Amnesia the Bunker. Remember, no playthrough of the bunkers is the same as any other. Items, tapes, codes, items, traps, codes, and more are all random. Play again and experience the horror anew. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, wait, no, I didn't mean to do that. I thought it was gonna show me, like, the save screen. Well, that's Amnesia the Bunker, guys. I might do a part 6 if I feel a part 6 is warranted. Who knows? Maybe there's like a... Yeah, we're back here. Let's just relax in the safe room for a second. Yeah, you know, I mean, did we get to everything? I mean, like, we didn't use the fuel station all that much. We've pretty much gone through each area. I mean, it's just, that's it, you know, we've done what we've needed to done, we've gotten out of the bunker, I don't think that what we've done is near enough. I don't think that we got the... If there is multiple endings to the game, which I think there might be, I'll In a part 6, I'll go through and complete each of those endings. But for now, this is where we're going to call the series. Part 6 we'll call like an epilogue or like a into the bunker verse or some shit, you know. But I'll see you guys. Have a great one. Hey everyone. So after doing this is in a bit of a retrospective. After doing a small amount of research but not truly spoiling myself, there is actually only one other ending, and the difference is that you don't kill the monster. What I was doing originally, where I was pushing the boxes towards the thing to climb on top of and get out of, that would have netted me the secret ending, which is just the monster looking out and then running away. And then you still get caught by the fucking Germans. So, I mean, it all ends bad. It all ends bad.